lips.
Dying for me. All of them.
Again.
Shall we dance?
prolific potential.
Time for coal.
Got to keep fighting.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
Light on my feet.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Best be on my way.
What's next? This'll help.
My
slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows.
Cautious.
that.
They won't expect this.
It's right.
Time to strike. Got to focus.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Walk in death.
Room for more.
seems enough.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with bones.
Let's see.
Oh, for a skeleton key.
Step.
Trust no one. Easy.
Another step forward.
Keep your distance, darling. Go.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Chin up. This'll help.
My eyes!
Catch a break.
What am I to do?
My eyes!
Onward, in her name.
That's curious.
Bet that will fit in my pack. Breathe deep and move.
Your back.
What's next?
My eyes! Oh,
mind never quiet.
Well, hello. A crooked touch.
I'm
dead ogre. No use digging here.
Take that.
Careful, I bite.
Let's get going. No one back home will ever believe this. Should mind my step. Free for the taking.
I'm ready, whatever it takes. Best step softly.
Taking my time in the shadows. More time.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Of death.
So much for peace.
Light steps. A steady hand.
Summon a dead ogre, it turns out.
Simply begging to be robbed. My patience wanes. There is work to do.
Waits.
not know failure.
So much for peace.
What's this?
Seen everything.
Dull crystal glowing only faintly. You heard its like described before. A memory shard used as the crystal with an echoing clang.
It's madness. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
I've got a long road ahead.
Speak. I wonder what the next move is.
I need more pockets. To do. With haste.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
I'm just waiting.
I'm ready.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
You are swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music.
Sovereign, he has come.
The choir fades.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
Inside.
Ah, a visitor. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses.
Blurg, proud member of the Society of Brilliance.
Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi.
Understandable. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Then you've come to the right place. The hybridization among fungi in this circle is truly unique. The feeling is mutual, friend. I have only passing familiarity with the surface races, but I found that there is as much to learn from an individual as there is from a community. So it is with the Myconids. They live in harmonious unity, but each has a unique personality. Yes, but it has abundant natural resources. Spores, water orbs, Trillimac. This is not a wasteland. It is a glorious ecosystem. I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well. Ah, the Mushroom Hunter. Have you made any new discoveries? Oh, a fascinating topic. May I ask the reason for your interest? You were infected by an illithid tadpole. It's a miracle you're still intact. You must be worried sick, but have no fear. I have a friend who may be able to assist.
I hope this is important, Blurg. My Zirkwood samples need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside his head, but he hasn't turned.
No ceramorphosis. That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted?
Geich, your head will make a fine trophy for my queen.
Please hold. I understand your rage against my kin. One of my brethren forced a tadpole into your eye. Or ear, perhaps? But I assure you, I stand with the Society of Brilliance, not the colonies of my people.
Fool! They infest your head and invade your dreams, and still you would parley.
I ask only that you refrain from violence. I respect that your opinion of my kind may be charged. If that settles matters for the time being, would you like a diagnosis? Open your mind to me. Let us see what lurks within.
As the Meloan's mind pierces yours, the tadpole pulses with power. It feels 10 times its size. Alive. Awake. Almost smug.
This is most unusual. The incubation period should be complete, as should your transformation. But the larva is infused with strange magic. It appears to be in some form of stasis. I can only theorize, but I suspect your transformation would be both.
I thought it was always agonizing, Amelium.
Well, yes, but that wasn't my point. No, it appears to be shielded from physical and magical influence. Moreover, the cranium has undergone severe trauma. It is a miracle the brain functions at all. Extraction would risk much. It is not ideal, but not to worry. Should you transform a Nautiloid? Fascinating. They were our warships during the greatest eras of the Illithid Empire. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course, but I have an idea.
Oh, perhaps I should start taking notes.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. I do not intend to shatter its protection. I need only bypass the interference that prevents me from communicating with the larva. A tincture distilled from a collection of rare mushrooms. I would require a fresh tongue of madness and Timusk spawns, but Timusks cause confusion in those that approach them.
The Underdark, of course. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric. The Southwest, when I last saw her, although her tower does have a tendency to move. She is quite fond of her garden. Lenore has always been a lonely sort. Nature was her only companion. I offered her the chance to join the society, but she refused. Her experiments on Sousa bark took priority.
May your travels be safe and swift.
Welcome back. Have you made any? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking. Very well.
I have never seen anything. Is my species evolved?
Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison. She'll need an antidote soon. Most likely held by the poisoner.
Ah, God, why are you helping me? Wise. Glad to run into someone with survival at heart. I thank you for your help.
It hurts.
Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Maybe not. But you are. I need you to rescue my kin. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan, best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual.
The briefest hesitation.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear. Fine. We were searching for something to turn the tide. That's all I can say. But it's worth a lot to us. Thank you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll mark where I made my escape.
What does the creature do?
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you. As the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwergar, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge.
We laid waste to many.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwergar invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
Let us spill blood. Dwergar or Myconid, I care not which.
We breathe life into our enemies' flesh. The dead make a fine host for my growing children.
If I die down here, destroy my corpse.
Don't worry. I wouldn't hesitate.
What more would you ask?
Deep purples swirl into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwergar.
The Dwergar seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The Sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song. The Sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing light.
Riches of magic and mind. Cleanse the rot. You do the Circle a service. We will await word.
Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Right. Never mind. Knock yourself out. But don't come begging for coin if you find him. You try to ransom him to me, you'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it. Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick. Might be enough to cover rent. Thank you.
My faith will guide me.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Nothing hurts anymore.
Indolence breeds madness.
And these things have stayed interesting.
Assume nothing.
Intestines throb. Blood whispers.
There is work to do.
All is ash and meat.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Very well.
She is cataloging Corantoran fertility rituals.
I'll try and finish my research here.
I'm ready.
On my way.
Someone there.
Indolence breeds madness. Assume nothing. protection has to come first.
These boots have seen everything.
Survive this. Time for a little pilfering.
Time for better business than my heart to shine on. Best be on my way.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Still on my feet. Blood comes easy these days.
Can't afford any mistakes. Thank you.
nothing will stand in my way.
I can't afford to fail.
Where do I go from here?
Not a sound.
Need to act fast. Got to concentrate. Got to move.
Is ever easy. I don't need any attention right now.
John!
Find some prey.
on the way.
On the move.
No choice but to keep going. That's a friendly looking shadow.
Thank you. victory awaits.
Behold the dance of death.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Best step lightly. There's a land shark about.
Red.
things. Don't mind if I do.
A perfect ring of mushrooms. Pretty, but it doesn't do much. Half the Drow's body's been crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
Corpse regards you.
Worked a lot through backpack mushrooms. Disappear. House Vandry. Far quick path.
The spell's power wanes.
Another illusion. Is anything real down here?
Nothing.
Here goes nothing. Maybe I should. No, this is
nothing interesting buried here. Nothing interesting buried here.
Yourself together.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Breathe deep. Scorched ground. Better watch out. Thank you.
something over there.
It feels like my magic is getting drained. That might be worth a look. Need to find a way forward. For me. Something over there. Let's see what this does.
Seems like the owner was quite the literary type.